Well, we've got breaking news. Birmingham police say a man died in a shooting early this morning. It happened on 49th Terrace North shortly after 2 a.m. Officers say the shot spotter picked up sounds of gunfire in the area. Investigators believe an argument at a house party led to the shooting. So far, no one's been arrested. If you have any information about this shooting, you're asked to call police or Crime Stoppers. And remember, you can remain anonymous and receive